question that people are asking right now is, how do grand juries vote? Grand jurors only need a majority vote to indict a suspect, unlike during a trial where the jury's decision has to be unanimous. In the courtroom, each charge will be presented, and then each juror will vote yes or no to a specific charge.